Good evening. Severe storms are brewing across the southeast tonight amid humid heatwave conditions.
We are in for a ferocious 24 hours with forecasts of damaging winds, heavy rainfall and large hailstones.
Queenslanders know only too well the power of a late spring storm. Today marks 15 years to the day since a devastating cell ripped through the gap, leaving nothing but carnage in its wake.
We were sitting on the bed and I saw a gum tree fly right in front of the window.
Conditions are ripe once more. Just yesterday, an isolated system tore this property to pieces near Kilcoy and dumped blankets of hail around Gympie. Stifling heat and humidity means we could see more ferocious storms as soon as tonight.
It could pack quite a punch with damaging winds, that's wind gusts in excess of 90 kilometres an hour, large hailstones and heavy rainfall possible.
Most of the state is right now subject to a heatwave warning. Cold beer is a must as temperatures soared past 41 degrees in Mount Isa, a few degrees cooler than scorching Longreach, the hottest in the state. The North Queensland Cowboys in town for their season review, looking for ways to cool off.
Jumping his vice here at the Saltbush retreat, so let's test it out.
Longreach has already reached 44.4 degrees so far today, which is about 8 degrees above the November average.
Abby Geeran, 9 News.
Checking in with our weather expert Gary Youngbury now at Kangaroo Point. Gaz, are we seeing much storm activity yet?
Oh, well, firstly, Melissa, we have a cracking sunset over the city here right now. Combine that heat and the humidity, we will definitely see some storms. Look, we're not expecting the storms now in the city until about 10 o'clock tonight, showers of storms between 10 and midnight. There's been a little bit of activity earlier today, but it's all been inland, and there currently are some storms to the west of around Kingaroy. Have a look at the radar, and you'll see how it's unfolded from late this afternoon. Showers and storms firing up the southern downs of Greenup Belt around Stanthorpe, but it's the line of storms at the moment that is west of Kingaroy that stretches north and south. So still some activity later this evening in the city, but it's tomorrow when we see a southerly change, and any time from late morning we will see thunderstorms fire up and more rainfall. Those details a little later in our hot forecast this evening, guys.
Thanks, Gary.